Hey Schlaza community, Mackenzie here, and welcome back to the Schlaza vlog. Today, we're back in the shop again, doing something pretty similar to what you've seen before with just a little bit of a twist. So a couple of vlogs ago, we featured Kyle doing a panel replacement on a saddle that came in, and the client wanted us to shorten the panel so it fit in their horse's new saddle support area. And today I'm gonna show you something pretty similar. However, instead of just a regular panel exchange, we're gonna be featuring a PSI panel exchange. Now you're probably wondering, why are they doing the same type of video? But we have a special reason. So for the next 30 days, we're actually going to be offering 20% off all of our panel upgrades. And yes, that includes PSI panel upgrades as well. We know that many of our riders, unfortunately, are unable to get out to the barn as much to ride as a result of the COVID-19 virus. So we thought this might be the perfect time to inquire about that panel upgrade that you've been wondering about. Here at Schlaza, we like to think positively and be really optimistic. So if you have been wondering about a panel upgrade in the past, or now that you've seen this video, are wondering about it now, be sure to reach out to us and perhaps we can work with you to create something that you and your horse can look forward to once you can get back in the barn. So like I previously mentioned, Kyle's going to take us through how he does a PSI panel upgrade. So stay tuned and keep watching. So for those who already know what the PSI panel is, this will be a great review for you. And for those who don't, then this will be a great introduction. So first, the PSI portion of the name of the panel stands for pounds per square inch. Now you're probably wondering why we named it that. Essentially, we named it after the function of the panel. So before the PSI panel goes on the saddle, this is what it looks like. On the one side that sits on the horse's back, this is still wool flocked. And then on the other side, we've integrated a pounds per square inch reducing element that increases the surface area that sits on the horse's back in order to better distribute the weight of the rider, while still remaining quite narrow in the twist for the rider. So your first question is probably, why is this panel better than the one I have currently on my saddle? Awesome question, and I'd love to answer it for you. First and foremost, this panel brings back the ancient practice of creating saddles for function and working rather than sport and fashion. A lot of our saddles are still fully wool flocked, which is great. We still are able to distribute the weight better than quite a few of other saddles that are on the market. However, this PSI panel that integrates the pounds per square inch element actually takes it to a whole new level. Essentially, most saddles that we see unfortunately have trees that have reduced their functionality to a point where there is little to no support through the horse's back to distribute the rider's weight properly. This unfortunately leads to a lot of pressure points and a lot of significant pressure which the horse cannot withstand for very long. On the other hand, our PSI panel is able to allow for that shoulder freedom that we look for. It better distributes the pressure points that we often see at the rear and the front of the saddle, and it actually fills in that middle portion of the saddle that a lot of companies cut in to make that narrow twist feeling for the riders, and we have taken it so that we can distribute that weight more evenly across the horse's back. In fact, our PSI panel has actually achieved the lowest pounds per square inch across the horse's saddle support area than any other saddle on the market, with numbers well below the accepted industry standards. But please don't let me do all the talking. Upgrade your panel today and have your horse tell you exactly how it feels. For more information regarding our revolutionary PSI panel and how it was developed, be sure to check out the links that I've included in the description. Not sure what you can or should upgrade to? Make sure to send us an email with all your saddle information and one of our Schlaza representatives or saddle fit technicians will be in touch with you to discuss your options. For more information, any questions that you may have, or to begin the process to start your panel upgrade, please contact info@schleza.com. I've also included the email below. Okay, well, that's all from me. I hope you enjoyed the vlog today. And as always, feel free to like, share, and comment below. And if you have any questions, be sure to contact us. I hope you all stay healthy and well, and we'll catch you on the next one. Bye for now.